told you it's a surprise. This is Doyle O'Connor, who's your grandfather.
Great. You're not sleeping in my room.
Doyle's gonna stay with us for a little bit.
I've already had a shower, damn you. I can look after myself.
I also need you to understand that your grandpa, he's got a disease.
Fire!
And he gets really confused about things.
Annie! I gotta find Annie. She'll be waiting for me. Are you Annie?
I'm not Annie.
Oh, you're not. Of course you're not. Anything you're doing. Give that to me.
Why isn't she looking after you, huh?
Annie.
Don't, Lou. We get paid to look after him.
I am looking after him.
We're all looking after him.
I gotta find Annie. She'll be waiting for me.
You don't care about me. You don't care about any of us. All you care about is yourself.
It's not true.
Yes, it is.
Let's go, now.
You dumped him with us so you wouldn't have to deal with him. She's been taking care of him.
Look, a boat.
Where do you think it's going?
Make us go away.
Lou, it's not a game.
I thought I'd lost you.
Never forget me.
How could I ever?